This is the final point of the clinching match from the Indiana University East women's tennis win against Asbury on Sunday. The victory guaranteed your Red Wolves at least a share of the River States Conference regular season title for the first time in program history. Elsewhere in Red Wolf Nation this past weekend, your IU East women's golf team hosted its own Spring Invitational. The field was the largest for a home event in Red Wolf women's golf history and included three top 30 teams. IU East finished sixth in the final team standings. Joe Weisskopf made the all-tournament team.